Corey Pop DiBiase chilling here with Kawan Williams, man, the man, the hardest hitting little man in the league. What's going on?
What's good, man? I'm just chilling, man. What's going on?
All right. How does it feel being an undrafted free agent with the Browns and the way that you came onto the Browns and knowing that Shanahan was a guy that had an eye for you when you were there? And how does it feel playing for him in the Super Bowl today?
It feels great, man. We work a lot in Cleveland. I mean, he didn't coach me, but I got to practice against him and compete against his offense, and it was just great. When I had the opportunity to sign, I really wanted to sign here because I was real familiar with him and some of the guys on the staff.
And so, how's your experience? You went from Cleveland, you went to New York, then you went to San Francisco. Did I miss anybody?
No.
Okay, so what was your favorite experience out of those three? I know you're playing in the Super Bowl, but we always have different cities. What city did you like the most?
I like the city that I'm currently in right now.
Look, you going to the Super Bowl Sunday, they ain't going to tell you nothing, but I feel you. San Francisco is a beautiful place. All right, what's going to be the pregame music?
Oh, man, I'm still building it. I mean, I built it throughout the week. I couldn't tell you right now.
So is any Niner game going to be played?
Might, a little bit. You know, I mean, it's going to be played for sure in the stadium or in the locker room or so. But
all right, so what dance are you going to do when you get that pick six?
I don't really dance. Hey, I don't really dance, but shoot, I don't know. I'll come up with something special.
It's the Super Bowl, man. You got to do something for us, dude.
I got you. If I get it, I got you.
All right. Kawan Williams, thank you so much. It's your boy Pop DiBiase signing out. Man, and we go on Fanatics View.
What's up, sports fans? Breon Page here with Fanatics View. Thank you so much for hanging out with us. If you enjoyed watching and you want to see more content, subscribe down below.